So welcome, I'm Devin from Auto Components India. Thank you so much for speaking to Auto Components India. So I would like to ask you, from polyester films to self-healing pen production film, how was the product development journey for the company been, and what is the product portfolio like today?
We are the pioneers in India in terms of manufacturing the polyester film, and we have been in this business for long. In fact, we were the first company to launch the polyester film, and the journey from there to the paint protection film, we have also gone through introducing our window films, as you are aware, which is very popular, and we sell globally in about 80 countries our product. Paint protection is an extension of that product in the automotive space, and this is used for protecting the paint on cars. So the journey has been long, and I would say there has been a lot of learning in terms of manufacturing.
Your key milestones in route for the company?
Over the years, as I said, in polyester business, we have introduced several products for packaging industry, the electrical industry. We also have products which are used for the shrink sleeves. These are some of the specialty products that we have and which are used or sold from our company. And in the window film business, we have been, as I said, one of the pioneers, the only company in India which makes window films, and we have been exporting this to about 80 countries. And the next milestone has been now the paint protection. Now, this paint protection is the latest entry amongst the several products that we have introduced.
Yeah. Before I come to the product in detail, how has the company grown over the last 8 quarters, and have you been impacted with the slowdown in the auto sector economy overall?
Our growth over the last 8 quarters has been fairly good. Our profitability has been extremely high, and I will not be able to comment on the last quarter because our results are not yet declared. But in terms of the year which has been, which went by, year ending 2019 March, our profit was 120 crores. If you look at that profit about 3 years ago, we were at about 29 crores. So from 29 crores, we have grown to 120 crores. So that speaks volumes in terms of our growth, in terms of the company.
As an early mover with the first kind of its plant in Southeast Asia, and have you ever been able to build on the advantage?
Yes, as I said, you know, we diversified, unlike other companies which only continued to make polyester films. We went on to manufacture window films. We have now gone into paint protection, and as we go forward, you will see us manufacturing several other products.
Self-filling PPF is not a new technology as per se. What are the product properties in the largest generation of the product? Do you address film yellowing or bubbling, or it leaving a nasty residue?
Yes, what we do is along with the product that we have developed, we also sell an installation gel. Now this installation gel helps in terms of a proper installation of the product. Therefore, there will be no bubbling or no other effect in terms of the installation process. In addition to that, the self-healing property is such that it quickly heals, and there is no heat or any other form of treatment that is required to the film.
For our audience, does the PPF need an additional layer of coating for the daily wash and care routine, like ceramic, etc.?
No, it does not require any further coating. Only thing is the regular soap solution and the usual precautions that you take in terms of cleaning of a car, that needs to be taken.
How do you differentiate between with the competition in the same space, both in the domestic and the global market?
Our product is unique. It has all the advantages or all the requirements that a PPF needs to provide in terms of the product. Most other global players usually give 2 or 3 of these benefits. Either it is self-healing or scratch resistant, or it is hydrophobic, whereas we give all of that in terms of the product. In addition, our product prices are much lower as compared to the competition.
Is it only through Garware that end users can avail this, of this project, or do you have resellers and partner vendors in the supply chain?
Yes, we have globally distributors in most markets. Our largest market is United States. We also have distributors in India, retailers in India who have been developed, and those people will be retailing this product. We have also trained almost 200 people for application of our product, and it will be easy to apply, or those people will help in terms of application.
So in a simple way, how does the self-healing PPF work? What are the core chemical elements that construct the end film? Are there multiple installation methods?
Okay, self-healing is a property which is already available on the TPU. In fact, there is a cap sheet which is put on the TPU. The cap sheet transfers this property onto the TPU, and we will not be able to give the chemical composition because that is exactly what the film is made up of.
Yeah. Is it an after sale product purely? What is the lifespan of the product typically?
It is an after sale product as also an OE fitment. In some countries they use it as an OE fitment, and what we plan to do is we have already started approaching the OE manufacturers in order to protect some of the vulnerable parts of the automobiles with this film, and we are trying to sell them. So at the time of purchase, the customer already has this fitted. So we are in talks with them as well to get this product.
With the buyers looking at the price competitive product or genuine care product, how do you ensure that the product live in the simulated under ideal lab condition?
Well, this product, as I said, is not just developed under ideal lab condition. It has been tested for all kind of weather conditions, especially in a tropical country like ours. So what we manufacture is best suited not only for our country, we have then have simulated condition for other countries in terms of cold weather as also hot climate. So in fact, some of our big customers have already started ordering from the Middle East, where temperatures go as high as 48 degrees in markets such as Saudi Arabia. Yeah.
How green is this product, like environment?
Well, it is environment friendly, and it has its life in terms of the product. The normal life that we prescribe is 5 years, and that is what the product is warranted for.
Tell us about the R&D capability, manufacturing capability, and the dealership network of the company.
Garware has been doing R&D ever since its inception. In fact, one of the strengths of the company has innovation, bringing about new products into the country. And this is one of those new products which we have brought in terms of our capability. The dealership network is available all across principal towns, which not the metros alone, but all these tier 2 and tier 3 cities. We have a chain of retailers to whom this will be sold.
Any export aspiration and market that you already cater to? And Sun Control is in 50 countries that we know of.
Yes, this product we expect it to be sold. As you are aware, we are already in fact selling to about 80 countries all across the globe, the Sun Control film. We expect the same markets will also be buying the PPF. In fact, most of these markets are already using PPF, which are manufactured by some of the Fortune 500 companies. We will be entering that space.
So this is the last question. Could you just explain growth areas and challenge areas over short to medium and medium to long term?
The PPF is going to give us large markets across the globe, and as I said, we will be able to get into about 80 countries in terms of our product, which we believe is going to be a very big growth in terms of the company. Our challenges would certainly be in terms of training people in different countries, different usages, different types of application, the weather conditions country to country. There are extreme conditions of summer in some, extreme winter in others. So although we have tested all these for different conditions, we need to see the